En jawel, dames en heren, we zijn weer terug in het Nederlands, als om het even zo te zeggen. Hey, we hebben nog drie partijen op het programma staan voor vanavond. En ik zal u vertellen, herstel, ik krijg net van natuurlijk Hans Loeven, hoofdjurylid en alleswetende. Hij krijgt het gehoord dat we nog vier partijen op het programma hebben staan. Maar goed, ik begin nogmaals, dames en heren, aan u voor te stellen en mede te delen de sponsoren van vanavond die het absoluut mogelijk maken dat u hier vandaag in Anne sowieso kunt genieten van vechtsport op het allerhoogste niveau. En Vechtsport Online, dames en heren, een van de sponsoren van vanavond, evenals Van Maren Auto's, Agri Plaza, BPC Wapen en Staal en Voegbedrijf MOWI. Nou, dat zijn de sponsoren van vanavond. Uiteraard ook de wat kleinere, maar zie je zeker even belangrijke subsponsors. Die kunt u natuurlijk heel de avond zien op het grootscherm. Hey, die eerste partij die ik nu nog aan u ga aankondigen. Heren. Die volgende partij, dames en heren, is 3x3 minuten. Vechtend vanuit de blauwe hoek. Hij is 21 jaar, heeft een lengte van 1,87 en heeft ook vandaag bij de weging 83 kilogram. Trainend bij de K1 Dojo Aarts, onder leiding van normaliter natuurlijk Peter Aarts. Maar vanavond bijgestaan door Joop Sweers en Under Ural. Hij stond 18 maal in de ring, waarvan hij 15 maal wist te winnen, 3 maal verloor. En van zijn 15 gewonnen partijen deed hij dat 9 maal voortijdig door middel van knockout. Uw applaus is voor de man vanuit de blauwe hoek, Fazil Babuhisvi.
Welcome to Fighting Rockies, the show that brings you the very, very sparklers of the new world order, as they say, in the 1984 book by George Orwell. Nothing to do with that. We're making his way to the ring. It's Vasily Babuhisvi. Hope I said his name right. From the Peter Aerts Dojo.
Well, let me see, dames en heren, uw applaus is voor Fazil Babuhisvi. En dan zijn tegenstander vechten vanuit de rode hoek.
Silly then.
Hij is 21 jaar, 1,88 lang en hij woont vandaag bij de weging 84 kilogram. Hij traint bij de sportschool Nebbe
Series.
Hij stond 9 maal in de ring, waarvan hij 7 maal wist te winnen. 1 maal verloren en 1 maal onbeslist. Uw applaus is voor de man vanuit de rode hoek, Daniel Silly.
Daniel Sidic then makes his way to the ring, and will he be a new superstar, or will he be a damp squib? We've had a few of them, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you, but we've also had some sparklers, very, very decent fighters indeed across the world, as we continue our quest to find the next Ramon Dekker, to find the next big star. You can also, Ramon Dekker Foundation, you can buy various t-shirts from them. It's a very good cause for the orphanages in Thailand.
Well, so that's a very Daniel good cause indeed.
R.I.P. to a legend that was Diamond Dekker. I'll never forget him. Well, they're here all tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Behind me, Sammy Schiltz, the former K1 superstar. Absolute giant of a man. What a great fighter he's been over the years. Give us some very, very great, exciting action. So there you go, talking of exciting, how exciting is it for Julie Kitchen to be sat with me again? Julie, another exciting episode of Fighting Rookies.
Always, always. And I always get lost for words when I'm sat next to you.
Though. Well, who doesn't, Julie? Because not only am I good looking, not only am I quick and intelligent and charming, I'm also very modest. Anyway, the black and yellow shorts of the very dangerous looking Vasily Babuhisvi and Daniel Sirik in the shorts with the nice writing on the side. I've seen them before. Joya fight shorts, very nice. Joya. 3 3-minute rounds of action. Spinning back kick was really heavy, hurting that already. Needs to go with the body. That was a really good shot. Hit him just under the floating rib. A really heavy shot that was. Well, Vasily seems to have jumping knee for. I tell you what, Julie, these two are not wasting any time, are they?
No, they're just action straight from the beginning. Looking to cause damage.
Big shots going in already by both fighters.
Just hear them, can't we, ringside?
Yeah. Combinations going in from both fighters, but he does look a bit worse for wear at the minute. Vasily, to be honest, in the black with a yellow stripe, just a little bit worse for wear.
Still pushing forward.
Yeah,
there.
He is.
And you're being the more aggressive.
Sidic going forward, nice right hand on the side of the head of Vasily. Still going forwards though, all the time, Sidic.
Now he's coming back.
He's recovered from that shot to the body. His own straight shots, but there's more dig in the shots of Sidic, I believe.
This is better work. A low shot there.
Very anxious though already in the corner. Vasily breathing heavily, wants to score with his own shot. Good right hand, nice leg kick from him. The end of that. Overhand swing with the left hook. Back comes Sidic. Turn into a bit of a scrap, this Jules.
Yeah, really. Especially with the hands. Strong hands.
And a body shot from Sidic comes forward again. Nice hook to hit from him.
Just trying to open him up to create.
High kick whistles across the head of Vasily. Still Sidic coming forwards.
Yep. Just both bringing the fight.
Looking for a spinning kick then.
See it, nice shot.
Sidic. Good, he's got a good right hand on him, Sidic. Can kick very well.
Yeah, he's looking for that spinning shot, isn't he?
Yeah. This is a long round, I was going to say. That was a very, very long round.
Well, nice styles meeting in the ring.
Well, yeah, I mean, hurt him in the body before, Sidic. And it was a very, very hard shot. As he comes forward again, you've got to give credit to Bahovsky, I think he's called. We'll just call him Vasily, it's easier.
It's easier.
Yeah. And he did push back Daniel at certain points, but Daniel seems to have the more versatility in the technique.
Both guys holding a lot of power though.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on a second.
Okay, round two.
Round two then, and the shots going in from Vasily already. Wants to target the right hand though from Daniel. Good jumping knee from him. Good match up this. Hard body kick from Vasily.
Strong shots.
Really strong shots coming in from Sidic as he drives Vasily back. Vasily again coming in with his own shot. Tough kids these two.
Oh, that was a strong block. Really looking to cause damage.
Nice combinations going in from Vasily. Starting to score now. Around the over the tops of the shoulders, finding little gaps around the V area where he dropping his hands.
A lot better round from him.
This is a good fight. I'm enjoying this.
Yeah.
Sneak uppercut and a right hand follows from Sidic. Vasily pushing forward, trying to burst out of that shell that he's hiding so well against his watertight guard.
Really swinging in, just missing with those right hands. Oh, you can hear the slaps coming in from the kick.
Really good spinning kick by Vasily.
got a cut in between his eyes there. Ref, just check it. Asking the doctor to check it out. Oh no, sorry, just having the towel.
Well, I tell you something, ladies and gentlemen, you've got to be from Mars to not enjoy some of these shots that are going in. Inside leg kick goes round the side.
Oh, big left.
He's brought a load of, lots and lots of fans here. Buses, double deckers, oh. Good right hand straight down the middle.
Absolutely.
A really, really big shot. He sends a ripple down his legs. And he goes forward, Siric trying to get the bounty of winning this fight.
Oh.
Really, look at Vasily come back.
Yeah, these shots that have been going in are just waiting knockout shots.
Oh, man. Really hard kick to the body. Good overhand comeback from Vasily as he charges forward. Lived in Malta for a while. There's a lot of people around here. A lot of Maltesers are watching this.
Using the legs to set up his arms. Looking for that big right hand again.
Yep.
Being caught.
Combinations
himself.
Going in from six. Hey, what a great, great round that was. An absolute great performance. There's too many in the corner there. There only should be three. The only four corners you're allowed in. There's the only four corners I've seen in Kit Kats. Only three allowed. There's a young girl making her way around the ring with her, on the back of her Snickers there, you can see one of helpers. There you go, look at the action, this was absolutely superb. It was a beautiful straight right hand, boom, there you go. Absolute lovely shot.
Took his legs from under him.
Okay, helper set for round 3.
Well, round 3 then, and this has been a very good contest indeed. Combinations going in from both boxers. As warily he gets up from the floor, Vasily. Throwing the combinations in. Needs that shot.
Oh,
as he comes bustling forward, he needs that Bourneville bonanza. Good shot.
They're just really, really fighting on heart. And the will to destroy the other one.
He's really, really, really throwing the shots. Look at the combinations going in. Great performance so far. Right hand straight down the middle.
That's what he was caught with earlier.
Very good. His two sisters at home, Cara and Mel, are watching. And Daniel throwing good combinations here. This is a great fight, this, hasn't it, Julia? Real good fight.
Yeah, I just don't want to take my eyes off it because I'm frightened that I'm going to miss the landing shot.
Yeah. You got to revel in this, haven't you? I mean, what performances.
Yeah, I'm kind of getting caught up in the fight, just watching.
Yeah, well, they won't be walking home. Definitely. Oh. Spinning kick.
Skimmed off the side.
Spinning kick just missed. That could have been a sending him home in his taxi. He didn't. Missed. Good shot. Look at the heart of Vasily.
Yeah, seen he's been wobbled a few times.
Real, real good shots. Venom going in. You have to have skill, dexterity, and lion bar none in this.
Oh, big shots.
Really big shots going in.
Like you say, you never know what we're going to see on Rookies, and this is a sparking fight for us to see.
Well, if you're watching us, this is the sport, and the topic is kickboxing. And this is at its very best, Julie. Tit for tat, this one. But we've got Siric ahead, haven't we? Obviously, with a knockdown. A good straight right again as he gets up.
This round must be feeling forever.
Yep, an absolute wonderful performance. I tell you something, top notch, quality street stuff. Well, they won't be giving out trophies. And all the young girls over there will be receiving roses from somebody, and here's the combinations coming in, storming forward all the time, Bethany Jules.
Yeah, just pushing his weight forward. Here we go with the skimming, spinning kick.
Coming up later on, don't go away, Khalid El Bakouri, the Turkish delight, makes his way to the ring. Well, don't forget, and also our world champion at 95 kilos on Infusion is here as well, Wendell Ferrero Rocher. The decision then comes as a hello, everybody.
Hi.
This is what I look like in real life. I always thought he was taller, Mum would say. But I tell you what, I really enjoyed that.
It's a nice fight to watch.
Okay, dames en heren, allereerst natuurlijk uw applaus voor beide atleten hier, Fadil en Daniel. En na.
Looking very cool, Tom likes that, the man of the milk tray advert.
3 minuten, dames en heren, hebben wij een winnaar. En die winnaar, die komt uit de Rodehoek, Daniel.
Great
Siric.
Performance by Daniel Siric. That was a very, very good fight indeed.
Oh, both of them great.
It was.
We hebben natuurlijk ook sportief applaus voor zijn tegenstander in deze, Basil Babuhizzi. Waar dus natuurlijk de laatste foto's worden geschoten, dames en heren, die uiteraard terug te zien zijn op round1network.com met een volledig verslag. En natuurlijk op www.fighttalk.nl. En ik moet ook absoluut vragen om een keihard applaus, dames en heren, voor de dames, de danseressen en de ronde dames van Amps Booking Agency. Geef ze eens een keer een keihard applaus, jongens. Dankjewel.